I heard about a lady who said, find out what the baby is doing and stop him. And we have an idea that that's the way God is. Find out what you're enjoying and go stop him. That's not it at all. Nowhere in the Bible will you find it says, thou shalt not enjoy life. God wants you to enjoy life. He wants you to have a good time, but in the right way. And he knows that if you deliberately disregard these commandments, you'll never have pleasure and joy and peace.